So here we can see a lot of mountains that look like that's cone, okay? The shape look like a cone, but on the top that's flat, because that's after the volcanic, that's the eruptions.
Okay, 11,000 years ago.
11,000, okay.
Yeah, 11,000 years ago.
I just think of force can overcome elsewhere, but they never. So, because they never conquered the people's mind or the heart, and Zhuge was able to conquer the heart and mind of the people. Wind River.
So we are going to cross. Now we turn back to the
You can see the Salween River. And the Salween River after here is going into Burma. And then later on we cross the upper part of the Mekong River.
Mekong River, that's it.
And one of the interesting things in Yunnan is the UNESCO World Heritage.
Thank you.
Longchuanjiang, Longchuan River flows by.
So if I lived here, the government wouldn't even give a crap if I had a
here
visa.
Here you can see,
not.
Okay, some market, teeny bit. We start to climb again. Have a look at this river. This one we call Longchuanjiang, Longchuan River. That's the Longchuan River. Okay.
Arctic is...